handsome, lovely daughter. She was courted by a fair young man who was a servant to her father. But when her parents came to knock, they swore they'd send him from the island. They made she knew her heart would break, and she'd depart with young Matt Highland. Straightway unto her love she goes, into his room him to awaken. Say, now rise, my love, and go away. This very night you will be taken. I overheard my father say, in spite of me, he would transport you. So arise, my love, and go away. This very night you will be taken. Oh, must I go, he says to her, oh, must I go without my wages, without a penny in my purse, just like some poor forlorn stranger. Here's 50 guineas in bright gold, and that's far more than a father owes you. So take it now and go away. To God I'd gone before you. They both sat down upon the bed, just for the sight of half 1 hour. That not a word did either speak, but down their cheeks the tears did shower. She laid her head upon his breast, as round his neck her arms entwined. Not a duke nor lord nor earl I'll wed, I'll wait for you, my own Mad Highland. The lord discussed with his daughter fair, one night alone in her bedchamber, saying, I give you leave to bring him back, since there's no one your style above him. She wrote a letter then in haste, for him her heart was still repining. She brought him back to the church they went, and made a lord of young Matt Highland.